Fuck me, man. They're messing with Gatlians.
That hurts.
Hey.
Hey, we got a breather over here.
Oh my God, that's... Ow. I wonder if he's... Never mind. We gotta move.
Ow!
Oh, hey! You look nice! My name's Creature. The bad guys did experiments on me and fucked me up real bad in basically every way you can imagine.
Holy shit, am I glad to see another Gatlian alive in here. Are there any others?
Oh my God, yes! There's so many! Oh, but unless you've been alive, then no!
These fucking G3 bastards!
Creature, we're taking on the cartel. You want in?
Oh, no. They take good care of me. Holding me against my will, cutting me open, doing experiments on me. Okay, you know what? Saying it out loud, I think they might actually be bad. I'm part of your team now.
Hell yeah! Welcome aboard, Creature. That's your name?
I guess so. Oh, hey, we're locked in. But that's fine. Don't freak out or anything. I can give birth to a bunch of little freaks and they can disable the door lock. It's fine. Oh, yeah! Ah, beautiful! Look how one of my little fuckers just saved us! Being a dad is the best feeling in the world. Then a few seconds later, when your mutant kid dies because it has a microscopic lifespan, that's not so good of a feeling, actually. But I'm numb to it. Oh, yeah! That's one of my children! They die fast! Don't worry! It's easy to make more, and it feels good! God, I love them so much! They grow up so fast, then they die. It's pretty rough being a dad. Do not recommend it.
Aw, who are these cute critters?
Nice! Hey, I don't want to be annoying, but you could use me to get into the weapons crafting center. Hope that's not annoying to say or anything.